You love online virtual reality and chat rooms that find that your 10 words per minute typing speed just takes the snap out of your banter?
Well, cheer up, because a recent breakthrough development in virtual environments has given online chat a whole new voice.
La 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 la. You like my new singing voice?
The Silicon Valley-based software firm OnLive has created a new program that literally has the gift of gab.
Hello, you look pretty good today.
We have a product called the Traveler that for the first time allows groups of people to be in shared virtual worlds and use their voices to communicate with one another.
What I'm most excited about is the fact that you can have real-time conversations in the space with your own voice, just like a little cocktail party.
Anyone with a computer microphone can download the Traveler program for the OnLive website and create their own talking online identity.
Hi.
You know, something you learn from our users on OnLive is that sometimes they have to come on anonymously. So we let them change where they look, like I've done, and you can even change your voice.
We have a library of avatars that users can choose and then customize, make it their own. Our avatars are designed to be as evocative and as emotive as possible. Now, you may think that by choosing fish and wolves and dogs and lips that we haven't picked the most human, but we have because they blink and their lips are in sync with what they say, and we've even added sort of random facial movements that are very human in nature.
It's really easy to change the emotion that you have selected on your avatar. Just by making a selection from a drop-down menu up above, you can make your avatar happy, or you can be sad. This is the angry avatar face. And this is surprise.
Among the first to take advantage of the Traveler program was the cable network MTV.
They see themselves as being innovative entertainers, and they very much wanted to do something that was a breakthrough, that was new, that was hot, that would appeal to their users, and that very much fit with our target audience.
The end result? Tiki Land. An online chat world that is a virtual spin-off of their popular summer beach theme.
It took us about 6 weeks to create the different spaces that make up MTV's Tiki Land and the avatars that are in it.
So with all of these options stripping away the physical barriers that can sometimes inhibit communication, the dialogue is bound to get pretty heady.
Hey, how many avatars does it take to screw in a light bulb?
Well, then again, maybe not.
None. We're self-illuminating.
Well, that wraps up this edition of CyberLife, today from cyberspace. If you'd like more information on any of our stories, or if you'd like to know how to get to some of our featured web pages, you can find us on Discovery Online. Just use your web browser and head to www.discovery.com. Click on air and you'll find us waiting. If you're not on the net, tune in to our half-hour weekend edition, and we'll give you some other ways you can get in touch with us. I'm Chris Eddy.
And I'm Gina Smith. We'll see you tomorrow.